David, welcome back to Florida and Holy Trinity. You just got off the bus from the trip up to North Carolina. Congratulations, 8th place finish in the race champions up there. 15:20 and a school record. You know, there's been a lot of great runners here at Holy Trinity. Kyle Cook, my son, Austin Joyner, several other runners. But nobody in the Tiger family has gone faster than you. Were you surprised and were you kind of relieved that you finally got the school record?
Yes, sir. I was very excited about it, and I'm glad to get my name in the record books.
Now tell us how the race went up there. It went out really, really quick, I can imagine, with a lot of great runners in the Southeast.
Yes, sir. The race went out really quick. The first, like, half mile is straight. It's, like, downhill, and then a whole bunch of hills through it. And when I went out, I didn't go out that fast, and I was pretty far back in the pack. And once we hit the first big hill, I started making my way up through the people. And then about, like, 2K, I was in one pack, and then there was the lead pack. And then as the race progressed, about 2 miles, I caught up to the lead pack and then started making my way through the lead pack and then got to the front and then tried to hold on up to the last big hill.
Yeah, really smart race according to Coach Butler, and that was probably the difference. You know, last week you had a chance up at Katie Cables. A couple of the Trinity Prep guys got the better of you.
Yes,
but you came back this week and ran a really impressive race. Do you think you run a little bit better when maybe you're a little bit more even pace? You don't take it out as hard that first mile and kind of work your way up?
Yes, sir. That's what I found out. Like, if I just go out at a more even pace instead of, like, sprinting out faster than everyone else and just move up, I perform a lot better, and that's what I found out after running Katie Cables.
Well, we're about halfway through the season now. We've got State, you know, in the rearview mirror coming up here in probably just about a month and a half. You've got, obviously, the Trinity Prep runners that are there. Patrick out of McClay. You know, we haven't seen a whole lot out of him. Are you feeling pretty comfortable going into the State Series?
I'm excited, and I'm just going to try to do my best and see what happens.
You know, you're a senior. How's the college search going?
I think I've narrowed it down to 2 or 3 schools, so
Alrighty.
I'm very excited about that, and I'm taking a couple visits this month.
Good deal. Well, congratulations. 15:20, a school record up at the Great American Cross Country Festival.
Thank
David
you.
Kilgore out of Holy Trinity. Thanks, David.
Thank you.